What's up, guys? This is Vlad here. And I am Smoot. I was smoking before a video. You know me. Oh shit, there's my enemies. So we're just get some of my shit real quick. Let me just get this. What the fuck? How'd you get there? Fell. Anyways, let's get this show in the road. We're gonna do looting and then we're gonna turn my pet on the next video. We're not gonna turn my pet at the same time because it'll be fucking insane. You have like 2 hours. Anyways, I'll just do two videos a day for these next few days. And then I'll just do like one video a day, or it'll be rare to get two videos a day. Not rare, I usually do more if I'm like, you know, baked or. Oh, the guy left! Perfect. Is that an enemy? I don't fucking see shit. yeah, it's my seller, my drug dealer. That guy right there. No, he just buys tickets. I said it like a billion times, but he's pretty cool. I'd say if you want to sell him tickets, sell him for 60k each, and he'll buy it. So he likes buying tickets. It's worth it to him. Man, I feel clear. Like my desk looks clear as hell. Oh, that's why. This the window that the curtains are open. Yeah, and the windows are open. So I hear traffic. It's annoying. Me. Let's sell this shit real quick. Watermelons. Let's sell those. My friend! Oh, he's a legend. I saw him this morning. Mate, I fucking want you in the guild. Fuck's sake. But I don't know if I want him in the guild. Because he follows me everywhere. But he's a really good friend. He's a No, fuck. Dark Vader. No, Darth Vader. It's dark. Dark. As in, like, dark chocolate. Yeah, dark chocolate's good. I can't have it because I'm a fucking vegetarian. That makes no fucking sense. Joking, guys. 24 mil in the bank. Booyah. 24.8 mil. Let's go looting. Then we're gonna train my pet on the next video. I already said that, but I'm gonna say it again, bitches. I wish they didn't nerf the fucking gold for monsters. Cause fucking 3x guild would fuck be OP as fuck. I wanna level up like five, nah, like I wanna level up like 10 times today. I'm just gonna train my pet for just the video and I'm just gonna go ham on fucking training here. Cause you know I have all day. I don't think I have anything to do today, so it's like whatever. I don't have a girlfriend, which is good. Might get a girlfriend soon, which is amazing. But yeah, yeah, she's pretty hot. She's young, but I'm not a sex addict as I said yesterday. I think I said that on my video, but yeah, she's really cute. And oh yeah, I talked to the guy right here. We were like chilling and shit. I was like, "What up, mate? You're a fucking legend. You're wicked and shit." He's like, "Oh, thank you, I'll be good." He was like yelling at me. Oh, it was just caps. I wasn't really yelling. It was caps. I don't mind because I'm a cap man. Nah, I'm joking. That's my friend. His name is Cap Man. Cap. Kappa. Cap Man. He's a legend. I like fucking Cap Man. He's fucking sick. He's a legend. So is Dark Trooper. Don't what? Fucking. You know what? I'm high. Also. I mean, for fuck's sake. Okay, focus, focus, Vlad, focus. Dark Vader. There, 1, 2, 3, his name is. Dark Vader, 1, 2, 3, there we go. Remembered it all. He's a fucking legend. Let's see if he got any higher levels. He's offline. Oh, yeah, he got, what level is he? I have no idea because I'm baked. See, this, I'm leaving this one space just in case, you know, someone's on to buy tickets, but I doubt no one's gonna buy tickets. Yeah, guys, usually not all the time. And plus, I'm not selling tickets because I'm gonna get a private server in the future. Plus, if I don't get it before Christmas, I'll get it at Christmas. The private server. Just for video making and for friends. And Capman is on. I farted. It's gonna smell like shit. Capman is on, though. Oh, fuck, this smells bad. Capman, what up, bro? This fucking armor is, like, sick. Shit, what am I doing? So high. Yeah, oh, he's the ranger guy now, right? Was that the guy I was talking to? He's in Viper Shop. What the fuck is that? Don't know. Spoke a message and be like, yo, lick some dick. Like, bro. Tonight. Nah, I wouldn't do that. Not gay. If I was gay, I have no idea. Yeah, look at him. I don't want to talk to him. Doing a video. Doing video. Oh, fuck you. Suck a dick. Go away, you noob. You got one shot shit. Like me. Oh, I farted. It smells bad. It still smells bad. It's been like hours. Not really. Feels like it. Joking. Let's see what he says.
Like, hi, YouTube. What's up, bitches? My name is 1234567 8. My name is Catman.
Joke. I'm gonna tell him straight up. I am high. I should have capped it. His name is Catman, so he likes caps. Yep, it's my legend there. My fucking wife. Joking, he's a fucking guy. Why the fuck would I say that? Mate, fucking train someone else, you prick. Love was his pet. I want to see his level pet. Oh, look at you taking damage. 64, and you're like, what fucking level? Fuck off, mate. I want to see his level, though. Didn't even look at it. I saw his pet level, level 60. Fuck, what was it? 64. Yeah. Fuck off, mate. He's level. What the fuck? Yeah, that's why you need to go other map no more. Lies! Lies! I'm with these. Nah, I don't care. Stalkers are my buddies. They're fast. To me, people are saying, you should go to Brick Monsters. I always thought these were called Right Stalkers, guys. You should stop me. He's like, Vlad, get a hold of yourself. It's fucking Night Stalkers, you fuck. I know people are saying, a few people, no, that was just one person, and one person correct them for saying it a different way. Anyways, fuck, what was I gonna say? Look at your pet almost dead, little fuck. Hope he dies, you little. I wanna see his HP now. Eh. Oh, what? You healed him! You little prick, I want him to die and you suffer. Like, no, my pet died, now I have to fucking grow him back again. Oh, you're fucking annoying. Your pet dies and he dies for real. Not in real life, but I mean, for real, meaning. What? Okay, I was about to say, he's gonna say spot, I'm going to flip. Because he just got here, and I've been here for, like, what? Fucking 5 minutes? Spot, please, please. Oh, some guy did that. I think it was this morning. Shit, it's funny. Oh, this morning is hilarious, guys. Oh, my God. Fucking, it was amazing. Fucking, we're like, me and Dark Vader. Fucking chilling, and some fucking noob was like, stop taking my coins, you prick. Fuck off. You know what? I'm gonna switch servers probably. This little prick's trying to take everything. Fucking three-shotting shit. Fuck off. Get the fuck out of here, boy. This guy was like, hey, no, that wasn't him. I'm trying to think. There's a few guys. Was it him? Oh, one guy. He's like, Yo. I was like right here and like chilling. I was like AFK and shit and I like killed things. And he's like, bro. And I like ignored him. So I'm like, you know, I was doing my hair. I was straightening my hair. Basically, oh, Dark Tigers. Fucking apply again, dude. I'm gonna check if you applied again. I don't know if he's watching this, but if he is, that's pretty wicked. But, the fucking, I don't know if he saw the other video, too, but, he couldn't apply, because fucking people try to apply like crazy. It's annoying as hell. Apply, I'm leaving. Deny. Oh, he denied me. I don't know, but I'm gonna apply again. It's fucking annoying. So if you want to apply to my guild, oh, he left, what a bitch. Nah, he's pretty cool because he left. If if you want to apply, go to that video, go to that email. I'm gonna probably post the keep the email in my description, and it's gonna say apply here at my email. Excuse me, so it's easier. Yeah, and yeah, it's gonna be sick. It's gonna be sick. So yeah. Yeah, I didn't even check the email. I'm gonna check the email like once every 2 days, 2-3 days, probably every 3 days. I'm lazy as fuck, and I'm not like all. I really wanted to get like contribution points like fucking crazy, but some guilds are just like not that active right now, so I'm like, I can wait too. So, my bro, fuck, what's his name? I can't forget his name. Oh, anyways, like he was just. Okay, the last guy in the guild that he was in the guild. I don't know if anybody else joined it. I don't think so. But, he's, oh yeah, top two guy in the clan. The, you know, contribution points, of course. He wants to keep on grinding with me. But, like, dude. No, I would do it, like, fucking 24/7 with him. Giggity. That's gay. I really want to get this, 265 level as quick as possible. I'll probably get it by the end of this week, which is gonna be amazing because I need like 2.5 mil EXP or some shit like that, or less, or more, a little bit more, a little bit less, some of that. Gotta check later. Sucks because it's gonna make the game lag. But I won't be playing the game while doing the Wicca. I'll be AFK and then get stalkers fucking piled up and shit. But, can't wait to have that private server, guys. Seriously, I can't wait to have that private server. Because then I can do videos without fucking any. Oh, look at that glue. I gotta do videos without anybody bothering me. I'm gonna get, like, you know, guildies to, you know, they can join. But, I'll give them the password. And if they give a password out, I'm not gonna let anybody go in. Like, they have to ask me, like, oh, can my friend come in? And, like, they give them the password. I don't know, because I really just want it all by myself. It might just sound selfish, but it's like my money, so like my real life money is like $150. $150 just for private server, guys, seriously. It should be upkeep of like $50. So you really, so if, oh, I'm gonna ask the fucking, I cracked my voice there. Not fucking 13 or some shit. 19 voice. It's just because of smoke. That was stressful, anyways, but yeah. Fuck. I forgot what I was gonna say. oh yeah! I was gonna ask the creator, probably, email him if I can get his email. Or if he sees this video, that'd be pretty sick. Probably watches my videos, I don't know. That'd be sick if he does watch videos, he'd be like, you're a fucking beast. But, fuck. Ask him if you can put an upkeep of like $50, you know, a month. So you have to like, you have like three, yeah, you have the month time, right? And then you have an upkeep of $50. So literally, he can make a lot of money, technically. Because people spend $50, right? No, $150, right? People want to, like, you know, keep buying it, keep them, you know, keep the server. It's like making them tons of money. It'll make them tons of money, guys. Seriously, if people want to, like, a lot of people want to buy it, and you know, do the upkeep of $50. It'd be sad if you don't keep the upkeep. But you actually can email him and say, "Oh shit, I had to go, like, I was sick one day." Let's say you had to go to the hospital or some shit, like you fucking had allergic reaction. Yeah, I said it right. Anyways. Allergic reaction, some shit, and that day you're like, fuck, and it was it's definitely really important in game world, so it was really important, and then you say, oh, can you just, you know, slack me and give me an extra day, and I can just pay the $50 right there, it's like right now, or whatever, or like the day after, because, you know, you just got out of the hospital, and you're like, shit, I don't have the money right now, you know, because I have to go to the bank or my mom or what, oh, especially like that. You know, make a reason. A truthful reason. That's what I would do. But I'll be keeping the upkeep like $50 a month. Boom. I'll do it. Fuck. Fucking hell. I would do a guest, seriously. And then I would like share my server then. Like really share it a lot. Like probably just with my guild though. So you have to join my guild. But you have to apply the right way. So yeah. So yeah, my guild is fucking amazing. Like one guy left. It's like, wow, you're okay. So your brother's still in there? Oh, they go online. I'm a little mad at that. I'm not mad. I don't know why I said that. I'm just a little like, eh. He left without me knowing. He made like, few 10Ks of contribution points, which is not a big deal, because I have like 1.2 mil contribution points. My fucking bro, the new guy, he got like, let's see, I'm trying to think, 470 something K, contribution points, so we're like top people right there. Everybody else is like fucking in, like, nothing. Let's just say that. So, like, if I get the private server, and there is the upkeep, literally my guild will probably be top 5 in about 3 months time, if so. If that happens. Or if I want to, either if it doesn't do the upkeep anyways. I might do it anyways, but yeah. Yeah. So yeah, I'll probably do that. It's gonna be amazing, guys, seriously. It's gonna be amazing. Yeah, I wanna get super popular on fucking this game. Not like super, super popular, it'd be fucking annoying. Now I have to like buy private servers every fucking month. I'm like, no, I just have so much money. But I don't mind. So, it doesn't bother me. But it's like, eh. I wanna have the upkeep like system if they could do it. Or if the creator can do it. Fucking creator's a legend, guys. Oh my god, this game is so amazing. He made like the best game in the world. Seriously, I've been playing this game for like, what, a few months? 3-4 months, something like that. Before I lost a friend. Me and this friend that I lost. He didn't die or anything, he's just a douche. He had played all the time for like a week. And he was like, yeah, I'm getting bored. I'm like, dude, it's fucking amazing. And then I was like, fine, I'll play another game with you. Played other games, I didn't forget about this or anything, I just laid it off and shit, so. But then I came back to it, played it, got a ton of tickets, made money, fucking leveled up a ton, quit, then I came back, and then quit for like a week. I came back, and then I'm back. I didn't quit. I'm not quitting anymore. Seriously. Like, I'll take breaks. I won't quit. Yeah, actually, it was breaks anyway, so it's no quitting. I don't quit, like, this game. Fuck no. This game's amazing as hell. Oh, shit. I didn't get that enemy. Fuck. Yes. Bollocks. Oh, shit. But, yeah, it's fucking sick. What the fuck? He just, like, moved all the way here. I'm like, what the? Magic. Fucking Chris Angel shit. I was told when I had like a bit longer hair and shit, I was like Chris Angel. I'm like, I'm fucking sexy if that's so. So yeah, it's like, yeah. So what up, ladies? I'm fucking Chris Angel. Want to see some magic? It's wearing my fucking pants. Jizz in my pants. Nah, I'm joking. But yeah, a lot of girls like me. Like, oh, you're fucking amazing. Oh. Oh, okay, I thought he had a gun. I was like, how the fuck did he do that? that magic thing. Pushy teleport. What the fuck that's called. Oi, mate. What the fuck is he doing? Did he double jump like me? Gotcha, bitch. I'll take the coin. Oh, the right stalker. Night stalker. I keep saying right stalker. It's night stalker. And I was like, oh yeah, it was this morning. Because I figured out it says Night Soccer. I was like, wait, what? Because I was like, fucking annoyed. I was like, looking at it, I was like, looks like a right, but with the I, like, R is on the I and shit. Probably is Right Soccer, you never know, but it's probably Night Soccer, because, you know, this is nighttime in the fucking game, and it's a wasteland, so it's like night, so it's like, and they're dark. So yeah, it's probably Night Soccer. God, fucking Right Stalkers, I feel like an idiot. Oh yeah, anyways, I forgot to tell you guys. I think I was saying it before. People said to get my MP up. I do not want to get my MP up yet, because I want to save a lot of money. Go for strength and defense, if so. If not defense, just pure, like, a lot of strength. But I really wanna, if I make a lot of money, I don't want, you know, have this fucking Syro armor or whatever it's called. I'm going to buy it. If I, you know, if I don't have the level, I'm still gonna buy it. If I have, like, what? Don't you say drop it. I'm gonna smash. Say I have, like, I don't know, 100 mil. It's like 25 mil for the whole fucking set. I will buy it. And I would store it in my storage. And, yeah. I have everything. I love these boots. It makes me look fucking amazing. Can't wait to have the Syro armor. What the fuck is it called again? Fuck. What am I doing? Syro. Yeah, it is Syro. That's the light. Alright, it's Syro. Yeah, it gotta be Syro. Syro? Yeah. Gotta be Syro. Watch people say it's Syro. Like, in the same letters as, like, what, oh shit. but how do you say it? Pronounce it for me. But yeah. Woo. Let's see what loots we got. I think we had, like, no watermelons. Did we get any watermelons? Got, like, one. Wow, we got, like, no loot. So no loots, really. Get this over there. There, yeah. Oh, you're gonna die, bro. Get your jetpack and put it in my pocket. Or in my bag, whatever you want to call it. Give me that jetpack. Mm. That jetpack. Yeah, it's a jetpack. Oh, yeah. So I can't wait to level up my pet a bit. Hopefully get, like, a few strengthen. Yeah, strengthen. The you know, spirit orbs. So we freaking lucky. Wicked. Lucky, what the fuck? We fucking wicked. Because, then I can, like, hit even higher. Oh, fuck. This wind is annoying. It's, like, fucking blowing my hair. Hope it's not, like, interfering with the fucking mic. I will be pissed. I thought I was doing it. Some girls will be like, it's cold now. I don't even know what cold is, guys. What the fuck? How'd he get over there? Did he get, like, pushed? If he did, he would have died. Fucking idiot. Oh, fuck off. It's my loot. Oh. Someone says call my name. I didn't even see. What up, bro? Suck. A wiener. Who the fuck called me? Yo. Fuck. Yes. Is that him? Yeah, it is him. I don't know the guy, but yeah. Hi. You said hi. Oh. Hey. You fucking wanker. Nah, he's pretty cool. Ah, fucking. What's you? What? The fuck is a hi to me? It's a hey. I am not on drugs. Well, I might be, but. Give me money, please. No. I hate you on my own. I have no idea what it. No, I'm not giving you money, bro. Shit. No. Fuck's sake. Make your own money. Go out there and fucking grind. That's how I do my shit. Grind the fucking enemies your level. You can make like 10k. What level is he? What level is he? Dude, you can make like 10k in like. I'm trying to think. I have, like, more resale, so I have no idea. I'm trying to think. He could probably make 10k in about an hour. Yeah, or less. Probably half an hour. You can make 10k. Alright. Yeah, fuck, I have the double lot rate. Oh, this is so fucking hard to think of. Can I get the hyena? But, yeah. It's fucking so easy. Dude, oh my god, this guy's annoying as hell. Dude, oh my god, dude, make your own money. Go away, you fuck. Seriously, it's pissed me off. Conehelm give. No, fuck off, dude. I worked for it. It's called fucking working. Do you know what the fuck that is? I can't work in real life, you know, in a way. Oh my god, I just told you, fuck! Oh my god, this is when fucking people get annoying as hell. Oh my god. No, go fucking away, you little prick. Fucking annoying. Shit. Dude! No! Oh my god. Go away. No! You fuck. Oh my god, this kid's pissing me off. No. Oh, fuck you. You say no? Oh, look at that loot. That's 27k. Guess what? It's not fucking yours, buddy. No, this can't do. Oh, fuck. Watch, he's gonna take it. If he took it, I was. No, this you can't do, mate. I can't. I have fucking no idea what this bitch just said. I'm watching your video. Well, no shit. God. So you just go watch this video and, like, hate me. I actually don't care. Cause it's really pissed me off. You don't fucking, like, constantly, like, do, give me cone helm, give me money, give me item, give me this, give me that. I'm watching. I know, you just said that. This guy's pissing me off. How old are you guys? Seriously. Two? I'm fucking four, guys. I'm fucking 4 years old and I'm a fucking grown. Joking. Try to get in a better mood, just joking with myself. This kid needs to go away. What's. Give me stuff and I'll go. Some other guy said that. What the fuck? Fuck off, mate. Not talk. Much as he's like question mark is I said a sentence and I said a word. His name. And he pussy. Ah, I don't want to be friends. God, if you want money and shit, I can be a friend. Oh, money. But kids are annoying. I like fans shit. I love, like, I don't care. He might be a dick or want money and whatever. I still love him. I don't love him like a fucking gayness. Yeah. But just seriously, just stop asking for money. Oh, he left. Good. Actually, it will come back. Thank God he left. He pissed me off. Oi! It's my kill. Take that coin, you bitch. Ah, it's pretty cool. Yes, spaghetti. Lucky. Did we get, like, any good loots? We got tons of good loots, I know that. We got like fucking five or six from shit. Let's check that out right now. Let's check. Any box over there? No box. Oh shit, stalker. I'll just call these stalkers from now on. Stalker. My stalker pet. There we go. Gotta get used to that. Not right stalker, it's night stalker. Hey, you fucking. Dude, train on something else though. It's annoying. They can't, if they can't, like, two or one shot these shits, you shouldn't train on them. Depending on the enemy. Depending on the enemy. Depending on the enemy. Has to be. So, yeah. Oh, wow, I got a cone head. That's amazing. That's like 30k. Oh, what'd you do to like, Mom? No, no! You ruined it! Power went out! Why is my computer still on? What's going on, Mom? Joking. Gosh. Die! There we go. This guy's pissed me off, guys. Seriously. He's a fucking noob. Look at him. I got two swords. And I'm a prick. I can't wait to have that freaking armor, guys. Seriously, I wanna, like, take a picture. And then fucking Yay, light on. Huh? Yeah. No, no, it's the yeah, kind of like Illusoire. But it's the thing in it. Switch. Yeah. But yeah, oh, we gotta check our loot, guys, seriously. Forgot to check it. We got extra good loot. R2, I think. The bow is a good loot to me. It's like 5k, so it's like, eh. It's basically like 5k, it's like 10 gold off or some shit. $10, I don't know. Dude, stop training here, you fuck. I don't care, he can train here, it's fine. It's actually fine. Yeah, it's actually fine. I don't mind. It's more chill with him now, because he's just, yeah. Fucking a noob. Okay, let's see what, can we, oh, we got to see our loot, keep on forgetting. Guess it's, I'm not gonna get that coin. Oh, fuck. Get the coin. I attacked it! There we go. That's funny. It's like, no, attack the coin! Oh, yeah, we got, one, two, holy shit. Wait, what? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Holy shit, we got eight good loots, guys! It's like fucking billions of dollars. Joking. If it was, I'll fucking be like, top strength, the full fucking hell heroes. About like a billion fucking gold in here or whatever it's called. I don't even know what it's called. It's like dollars, gold, whatever. I was gonna say gold. I used to say dollars, but I'll just say gold now. Oh yeah, another good loot. Wow, we're making so much money, guys, seriously. If I had like a billion gold in here, I would literally buy like nothing. I'll save it. Joking. I'll buy like a lot of books. I would like buy like good pets. And I wouldn't even buy good pets. I'll just train my pets and like I'll put books into them. I'll give them all like all my pets that I would carry. I'll have all max sticks. No wait. How much would that cost? If I dude, guys, that wouldn't even cost me that much because I have 1 billion gold if I had. Wow, that's amazing. Imagine I have 1 billion gold, guys, seriously. Imagine that. Fucking sick. But if I had 1 billion gold, I would literally get all my pets fucking max dexterity or some shit. Hopefully there's a max dexterity for pets. That'd be annoying if it isn't. But I'm pretty sure it is. And that'd be cool because then you can get better stats on other ones. But I doubt you get better stats on other ones because it goes up to 4 or some shit. So it's like, eh. But yeah. Yeah, I'll get their like dexterity at 300 each. Like, yo. Get your shit to 300. Well, I'll level them up to like, to save some money, of course. I'll level them up to like, 60 or 70. All of them 60 or 70. You know, I have a lot of time because I have a lot of money. Plus, I'm gonna try to get more money. It doesn't matter. But, what does this guy want? It's good. Yo. Sup. I don't think I can say it. One click off. There we go. I'm sad. Aw, why? Why? Aw, I feel bad for the skeezer. The skeezer? I lost 500k. Oh, that's sad. Yeah, it's fucking sad. You know what? You always can rebuild. If you watch this video, bro, you can rebuild. And he die or some shit? If he die, that's sad. I fucking hate that shit. I never had that, and I never had like 500k and died, but that'd be a sad thing. Have 1 mil, then die and you lose 500k. How? I asked him how. How? Tell me a story. See, he's pretty cool, he's pretty cool. He's pretty cool lad. Fucking, like, I guess I'm literally British, but I'm American, so it's kinda weird. So my accent's fucking, like, I'm not from London, or England, I mean. I'm saying London, I'm fucking, I died to a beholder. Oh, shit, yep, I knew he died. He died, guys, seriously. Aw, aw. Oh, that's why, dude, you have to, if you watch this video, mate. If you watch this video, hopefully he does watch these videos. They're pretty cool. actually. Sorry for, like, yelling. I wasn't yelling at him, actually. I was just a little like, she should train somewhere else. But I'm just gonna explain about that. Hopefully he does watch this. That'd be fucking legend. But, if you don't one hit or two hit enemies, and you're, like, two hits are fast, you literally, like, kill all pretty fast. But if you're one hits, you can actually rape shit like crazy. Like, if there's, like, I'm pointing with my finger. Okay, just move my guy. There's, like, stalkers over here. It's piled up. You can go pop, 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 pop. It's like, what, pop, 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 like that. You can go pop, 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 pop. Basically. Look at that. Boom. Twice. Two hits. Boom. Done. You know? So, let's see if there's anything. Yeah, okay. Sometimes the chat gets fucked up. Yeah, you gotta check, you have to scroll down sometimes. I don't scroll, I just use, sometimes I do scroll, but I use the wheel bar thing here. Look at my, you know, can't see my mouse, but look at the bar thing, you can see. Boop, boop, boop. Not the bar, yeah, whatever the fuck it's called. But you'll see it. Yeah, you have to scroll sometimes. Sucks. Gets weird, like that. Anyways, but, say, like for him, what level he is. I was guessing what level he is. Oh, if he's still here, What was he? Dude, you fucking train at robots. Fucking hell, mate. Train at robots! Let me check their HP. Real quick. That is 2.7k. Robots, where are you fuckers? Oh, yes! Dude. Kill. Robots. Faster. Good. Watch, he's gonna say I want the loot. Everybody's about the loot, I don't know why. I'm about loot, but I'm about fucking balance and then loot. You know? These give more time and EXP equals success and faster leveling. He doesn't understand, but I will teach him right now. I will literally teach him right now. I'm never joking, guys. I will teach you guys, like, 1,000 times. All my videos, I don't care. I'll teach you guys 1,000 times. It's not a broken record to me. Well, I sound like a broken record. But, eh. I'll just say it again. Hopefully he's... You watch my vids. If he watches my vid, I hope he watches this. That'd be sick. Because he can learn from me. Be fucking wicked. Fucking hell. Watch, he would say what vids. I'm like, fuck! let's see. If he watches my vids. He probably, like, DC'd right now. Looks like he DC'd. He's not taking any damage. He's like right here. He's messed up right there. Yeah, he's DC'd. Or he's just glitched. He's probably DC'd. But if he does watch us, you know, if you take, say, I say this so many times, it's actually like a broken record, but I do not care because I love talking to you guys. It's really fun. My mom's cooking eggs. No, I'm joking. She's making potato salad or something like that. Oh, she's supposed to help her. But who cares? I'm high. And I want to do videos for you guys. Because I have to do videos. I usually do videos right when I get home from school. I had to go to school, go home early. I had to take shit. Well, my dog just barked from me saying that. But no, like, it didn't come out, though. I was like, fuck. Like, well, no, I'm not going to school. So I got out, like, 10 minutes early. Then the guy was like, "Oh, it's less on getting you out. Everybody's gonna do it then, seeing you do it the last time." It's like, okay. It's like my last week, so. Yeah. Or last week, and then like. One more day, or two more days after that. So, basically, this end of this week, most likely, I'll be. This is fucking noob. By the end of this week, I'll have, school done for good. I'm not going to college, guys. Fuck that shit. Fuck that. I'm getting, like, a real job in real life. Like, a part-time. While I do YouTube, so I make some money on both, and I make money on my social security, so I make a lot of money. Yeah. I'm gonna make a ton of money. Get my apartment. Fucking sick. It's gonna be amazing, guys. Seriously. I have to get, like, isolated... No, what they call it? Insulated walls. In my apartment or some shit. It's fucking be amazing. Imagine it's like, oh, here's your apartment. Also, by the way, this was already installed with insulated walls. Yes! That'll be amazing. I'm so fucking happy. But, that's probably his dad. He's online. My friend's dad. Oh, another Gulu. Same space we got left. Let's see. Any watermelons? Oh my god, we had like no watermelons. That's amazing. All this good loot, guys. Oh my god, we're gonna have like 500k by the end of today. He messaged me. Did he say anything? Nope. What was I saying? I have no idea what I was saying. God damn it. I have no idea. I'm fucking high. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. There's, like, stalkers everywhere. I have no idea what I was saying. I just had it in my head, too. think, Vlad. Fuck. Idiot. This guy's, like, taking no damage and spikes. He's, like, fucking Jesus and shit. Booyah, loot. Booyah, coins. Let's see. 80k now. Boom. Well, level up to like 245 today. Yeah. That's my goal. I don't care if it takes me all night. It won't. Anyways, because. What time is it? Let's see. It's only 12:30, so. Oh, yeah, I remember now. I'm not going to college or anything because I have a hard time with school already. I bullied and shit, it's like, because I'm different than people, and I'm Vlad, because, well, they call me Vlad, not real life, it's just a YouTube name I do, it started, alright, so, I was like, I had an account on this game called Arcane Legends, right? And I had this character, it was a Facebook character, but I was like, what if my Facebook gets hacked? And that, like, the email I have is, like, basically, like, weirded and saying it doesn't, that email doesn't exist. So, Facebook, if it gets hacked, I'll be pissed off. But, that's not gonna happen. Guess I'm just gonna know my password because it's impossible for them to know. It's crazy. Anyways, so I had the Facebook thing, and I was like, you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna use a Gmail. I was like, what should I name myself? I'm gonna be like a famous YouTuber on this, hopefully. And I really did on that game. Pretty sick. I was like, trying to think. I have no idea how I got the name, but I put Vlad XXX. There's one missing X in this guy's name. This character's name is my original is Vlad XXX. This is Vlad XX right here. This guy. But I don't care because it's just my congregate name. It's just basically the same thing. It's Vlad. So I always say, like, yo, it's Vlad XXX. And everybody called me, like, Vlad, 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 what's up? What's up, Vlad? What's up, Vlad? And, like, in the game, I was like, right, fuck it. I'll just say Vlad. I'll just say Vlad now. So call me Vlad. Oh, he's. Oh, I thought he. I thought he got, like, literally DC'd. Oh, shit. Shit, no way, no way, no way, no way. Oh my god. I'm good. Thank god. God did nothing for me in my life, but yeah. People say, yes, he will, and eventually, it's like, eventually, it's fucking too late. But, I'm not a savior. Satan! No, I'm joking. I believe in Cain. Cain's the immortal being of the world, which is pretty sick. If you can research it, it's pretty sick. Excuse me. Ugh. The fart. I'm joking. Ugh. But, I just wanna, like, yeah, school, make videos, eat, sleep, make videos, eat, sleep, hang out with friends, eat, sleep, make videos, eat, sleep. I'm not gonna, like, sleep a lot. I mean, like, I'm gonna have, like, you know, energy drinks, of course. I'll be, like, during the week, I'll have, like, energy drinks. And then on the weekends, I'll be, like, hang out with friends, so I'll be, like, awake. Unless I need an energy drink. Which I'm not getting the sugar ones, because I can't. If you don't know what's happened to me, my enamel's breaking. It's my birth defect, which is... You can't, like, see the birth defect. It's weird. It's, like, in... It's in my teeth. It's nothing, like, it doesn't look nasty or anything. It's just... You're, if you don't want enamel, it's like this, like, coating on your teeth. Which helps it protect from helps your teeth, helps protect your, fuck, I don't know how to say, but it helps your, I don't know how to say, shit, but, don't get cavities from it, and if it breaks, or wears out, you start getting cavities, right? Mine's literally breaking, so I have to get, like, not replace teeth, that was fucking annoying, I'll be pissed. So I like my sharp teeth. But, oh, fuck off, mate. You can suck a dick. Little noob. What level is he? Get over here! Level 96, you didn't even be here. Anyways, but, yeah, it's breaking, so I have to get them, like, kind of like a paste on it, kind of thing. So I could just, it's basically like a tooth replacer in a way. Oh, look at that loot. Watch, he's gonna try to trade me. Be like, yeah, give me that loot. But I worked for it, bitch. And I paid for my tickets. But yeah, it just sucks. But it's actually fine with me, because it doesn't cost that much. I have to pay it with my own money, but it's fine. It's not that much. It's like, for two teeth, oh nice, leveled up. For two teeth, it's $96. You might say that's a lot of hell, but it's gonna be a lot because a lot of my teeth are doing that. I still have 1, 2, 3, about 5 more teeth to do. That's like a lot of money. So that's like $200, almost $300 for that. Fuck off, mate. You suck. But, it's gonna be crazy, guys, seriously. I can't wait to get the bladed armor, guys. Oh, by the way, I don't know if I just said in my other video yesterday. I was supposed to say it, and I just, because I put it in my head, and I forgot, I guess. So, I'm just gonna say it now. Oh, let me level up my stats. Let's get this, what the fuck? I can't see. Fuck. Oh, my god, what the hell? I need to fix this glitchiness. I love the game, but the glitchiness is annoying. Anyways, I want to get that max, and then get... forgot so I was going to get max. Oh, speed thing. I was going to get that max, and then I might go to 4 warrior skills to do more damage, but I don't really need it. Like, certain skills for warrior, like that skill right there, I'll get, like, chains, and so it, you know, does more chains. I think it does more damage, or like AoE damage? I don't know. I have no idea. Oh, I'm like full inventory. Holy shit. Yeah, I'm full. Okay, let's go, guess. Hopefully, I don't get the good loot there. Or here. Or here. Or here. Okay, or here. Let's go. All right, here. Okay, let's go. Let's get. Okay, fuck it. we'll train my pet after this video. I'll upload them both at the same time, so that'll be cool. It doesn't matter what Karanik Tokola it is. Particle order, whatever it's called. Yeah. Let's see. Ah, fucking hair is getting. This wind is annoying. About to close the windows or whatever. Yeah, windows. So annoying. I hate wind. It's annoying as hell. Wishing the wind didn't exist. Well, electricity wouldn't exist, I think. No, wait. I don't know. The electricity is the lightning. Or wind. I don't fucking know. Or both. I don't even know. I'm not a scientist. Oh, shit. Oh, that's all my staff. Wouldn't matter anyways. Until later on. Fucking hell, man. Arms itchy.
Holy shit, look how much money we got already.
Oh, where was that anyways? Oh my god, guys. We made 500k, I told you guys. 507k on this trip, that's crazy, guys. You're a scammer, bitch. Try to scam me. I don't want to trade with anybody. Fuck.
Give me money. Give me money. Give me money.
Seven, four, four. Right. Yeah. Boom. And we have now how much money in the bank? We have 25.3 mil in the bank. We're gonna just keep on building that up until we have to. And he goes online again. It's for his dad, anyways. Or restarting skin or some shit. I'm gonna keep going until I get blade armor. And then that weapon, of course. I might get devil wings, but I might just get that one tickets and shit, so, yeah. I might get. Wait, how much is that? Because if it's 100 tickets, I can just get it now if I want to. Or later when I get it. Accessories versus accessories. There we go. Aw, shit! The fuck's the ticket sign? Huh? There's a ticket sign. Is it a glitch? Oh, it's glitched. Oh my god, it's glitched right here. There's no ticket sign. I would get the jetpack because I like the double wing, evil wings because it looks fucking sick. Now fuck off, mate. Get your MP up. I don't care. Oh, it's him. The wings I wanted to get. But I was like, fuck it. I like the evil wings, especially. This guy looks beast. He's my friend. I was a little upset at him, but it's actually okay. But not him, not him. He has the.
Oh my god, he got banned.
Who else is banned? No. Can't believe he's banned. I don't know the fucking guy. I'm just gonna move him. So I have another room space for people, so if you wanna add me, if I wanna add you, you're lucky. He's a fucking legend, I love him. Capman. But yeah, see, look at that. That's what my looks are gonna be, except I'm gonna have a fucking my symbol. Cause this bitch left my clan. Our guild. Oh, fuck him. Nah, I'm joking. He's cool, dude. That sword looks fucking sick. I can't wait to get it. It's gonna be sick. And he leveled up. Two times. Or one time since I last saw him yesterday. So that's pretty shit. I'm joking. This probably takes a good amount of time. Or depending where he goes to Monster Bricks, so he should. Let's just get this cleared out first. He goes to Monster Bricks, so why is he slower? That's weird. Oh, yeah, let's see. Oh, that's fucking shit again. That was perfect, it like loaded fast. Shit, it's like what the hell. My guild thing is like, this just loaded fast. Oh yeah, pending mem- oh my fucking god. See? People like this. I'm literally like, I'm gonna just write down his name probably and not gonna let him in at all. Like, I don't care about this guy. What the fuck is that, anyways? Seriously, these people just spam it like crazy. It's annoying. Coke. Oh, this Coke guy. Everybody's copying Coke. Coke, Coke, Coke. Guess he's the top player or some shit, and everybody's copying him. I don't know. Yeah, it's whatever. Look at these noobs. They have, like, no gear. Like, they're, like, higher level. This guy's pretty good. Don't know him, though. He's pretty good. Look at him. 48, and he has plastic sword. Pretty good, pretty good. I have that. I had that before a while. That's a gun. That's a ammo. That's pretty sick. I want to look that. Pirates. I want to get him in now. Seriously. For some reason, I want to get him in. He has a fucking pirate hat, and I was smoking, and I was thinking pirates. I was like, oh, I should play Puzzle Pirates. But I was like, nah, I gotta do this game. I want to get him in now. Well, sir. Overcover. Not fuck, you're in. I like that name. I'm doing that once in a while, I guess. I don't do it all the time. If I like your name, and it's really fucking legend, I'll fucking keep you. Contribution points. See my contribution point. See this new guy. Oh my god, he has zero. I'm kicking him. Not joking. He's pretty cool. I don't know him, though. See, look at these people. Look at, they're so... wait. Was that guy in my guild? Was that guy in my guild? That guy. Real. Nice, I know. This guy's a fucking beast. I like him. And his brother's pretty cool, which is Vortex, whatever. He's a fucking legend. I like him. He's leveling up fast. That's pretty good. That's probably grinding as fuck. Grinding. Yeah. Grimy. I didn't say grimy, I said grinding. Bitches. Oh yeah, see, look at him. 3K. Yeah. Him? Oh, he hasn't been online for a while. August 26. That's not that long. See, September. He's been on. What? Happened to your sword, boy, bro? See his stats. Oh yeah, I can't see his stats. Stupid thing. It's glitchy. Let's check these out. Him? No. September. September 14th. Okay, I'm trying to think. Whew. Should I kick him? Nah. What's he doing? I keep him. What the fuck? Why do you have that armor, bro? This guy, I think it's this guy I talked to before. He's pretty cool. I think he got that with me. Some of the contribution points. Or he went PKing, I don't know. PvP or whatever you want to call it. Long time didn't see him. Fuck. Anyways, I'm gonna end the video here. Sorry I did this weird thing that I had to do. But I leveled up to 236 and I made 507k, so that's pretty good. So I'm gonna do a. I'm probably not gonna do a pet video. I'm probably gonna do it anyways. I'm gonna do another looting video, seriously. Or maybe, I don't know. But I hope to see you guys. Hope to see you guys later. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, and I'll see you guys later on the next video. Peace. Oh, someone said my name. Anyways, you guys later. Sub. Peace.